So this is officially gonna be my first vlog.
Ah, you're not supposed to vlog right now! That's bogus. That's bogus.
My face is
so in. We're gonna go out to Cheesecake Factory. Ashlyn's doing her makeup casually. And I'm driving, we're going to Waikiki. This is gonna be my first one, finally. And there's gonna be my neighbor. But we're gonna walk around Waikiki, maybe look at like H&M and like do a little shopping, maybe. Okay, well, okay, I'm gonna go now because I gotta drive. So, shoot Sam, my brother.
Get away, he's horrible.
Shout out to the rail.
Shout out.
The nice view right there.
Us in the airport. Oh, get that BMW.
There we are. We're going to play tourists tonight.
We really are though.
Yeah, I know.
Get everybody inside.
Oh, the buildings are kind of nice. Like, it looks kind of like towny. You know what I mean?
Just fine before I met you. I drink too much and that's an issue, but I'm okay. Hey, you tell your friends it was nice to meet them, but I hope I never see them again. I know it breaks your heart. Moved to the city in a broke down car and 4 years no calls. Now you're looking pretty in a hotel bar and I stop.
Okay, ready? Can you reach it? Shirt girl problems. Oh, you reach. Oh, there you go. Like a boss.
Woo! We made it to... Where are we?
Oh my god.
We're in the parking garage.
I parked.
We're about to get in the, what are these things called?
Elevator.
Oh, elevator.
3 hours.
So I'm wearing a t-shirt dress. Really cute.
$10.
Brandy.
She said 20. Here are my shoes. Super cute.
Okay, going in the elevator.
Round. Nobody else can come in. Goodbye,
bitches. Here we are.
Sup.
Oh, it's like yellow.
Cute stuff, though.
Smile. Oh.
Hi, bitch. Have you ever been from here, y'all?
Touristy.
I know.
So, I mean, we live here, but
oh,
we're...
Sorry.
Cardigan, I see you shoppers.
What about you? Your sweater.
Sweater. I don't know if I'm gonna get it.
Needs the beep. Now, look at it. It just fucking needs the beep right now.
It's gonna beep when we least want it to.
I'm so
we're pretty friggin' hungry.
I'm fucking starving. What are you talking about? We're getting the macaroni.
Yeah, we're pretty hungry. We've been waiting for like 45 minutes. Struggle is real. We're really hungry too.
Dude, I wanna go.
It's like a Wednesday night, so like, why are all these people here? Like, these tourists gotta go. Like, we gotta come to Aina.
We should get first come, first serve. We live here as the tourists. Actually, they probably like the tourists because they spend more money than we do, the locals, you know.
Come here already. Okay, what sounds better? Hostel?
I need it. Yes, our food finally came.
I can't see anything, but okay.
Oh my.
Cooker. Okay,
so we did some damage after dinner.
We already dented our bank account. Dude, I've never seen so much damage be done in one night. So here's the scoops. We spent dinner.
We ended up buying two cheesecakes.
$126
at a Cheesecake Factory.
Can you believe
a lot of money.
How did that happen? We don't know. But
we put our tea. We're our freaking cheesecake
angry.
Together.
But at least we have our leftovers.
And I'm not even gonna eat my leftovers.
And then, so before dinner, we went into Forever 21, obviously. And then, freaking, we were like, oh, okay, we'll decide during dinner, we'll think about it. And then, so we went back in after dinner. I ended up buying shit. Like, I bought two things, $25, gone. It's okay.
Is that Kendall?
It's Kendall. We don't ever come to Waikiki because
of this.
Locals don't come to Waikiki.
I would say let's go H&M, but then I'm broke. So.
I would so wanna. H&M. We should just go. How often do we come to Waikiki?
I know, but
never.
I have a younger sister.
Whatever you wanna
do. Another day to shop at H&M.
We have problems, obviously.
I mean, come.
Getting into my whip.
So baby, pull me closer in the backseat of your Rover that I know you can't afford. Bite that tattoo on your shoulder. Pull the sheets right off the corner of the mattress that you stole from your roommate back in Boulder. We ain't ever getting older.
Home finally. Yeah, so I'm glad that I don't know, I finally vlogged. I guess I would just be posting more vlogs and stuff and like that kind of thing. I don't really know what I'm planning to do yet, but yeah, thanks for watching and I'll see you guys next time on my next adventure. Bye.